What's going on, you guys? Kid Behind a Camera here. Bridget West, not here. And the reason Bridget West is not here is because she is getting dressed to go to Grandpa's house for a party. Today, we're throwing Grandpa a party to celebrate completing phase one of his cancer. So, just to rewind it a little bit, if you didn't see the video we uploaded last week, Grandpa had surgery to remove the malignant part of his cancer. And that's phase one. He's not out of the woods yet, but that's the most important part, is getting all that nasty shit out of his back, getting past the whole death sentence that came with, you know, having malignant cancer. So right now, we're celebrating the first part of that being over with. Grandpa, I know you're happy. I know that you want to celebrate. So tonight, we're throwing you a little party. We're having seafood, oysters. I'm bringing hot dogs because I don't eat any of that crap, and that's what we're doing. But first, if you didn't see the video we uploaded already, Grandpa's kind of sick of talking about his cancer. He doesn't want that to be the only thing he's remembered for. He doesn't want that to define him or who he is. So he's sort of sick of talking about it. So if you didn't see it, check out the video we uploaded on the main channel, Angry Grandpa Sick of Cancer. What happened is we were taking the bandage off of his back, so you see his stitches and his scar, so viewer discretion is advised. But first, we're headed to Grandpa's house. Dad, you did it. You beat part one.
What the hell is this?
Oh my gosh.
We just got to Grandpa's house for the cookout, and Doug is here with a wagon filled with twigs.
Like, of course my dad would show up with a truck full of twigs.
First of all, where'd he get these?
I don't know.
It looks like there's like rose bushes attached to it and shit.
It looks like he cut a tree down, so what the hell? Is that his new hobby?
Bro, look at this. There's like flowers and stuff attached. Did he just like go to somebody's yard and was like, yeah, I guess I'll take this.
Oh my gosh.
Damn.
I dare you to jump on it.
How am I supposed to jump on a freaking wagon filled with twigs?
It's a joke.
Oh. I dare you to eat this piece.
What do I get out of it?
Nothing.
Oh, I don't want to do it then.
You get to eat a stick.
I don't want to eat a stick.
It won't break.
I dare you to eat a leaf. Don't do it. Don't do it.
You dared me.
It could be poisonous. Stop.
Uh-oh.
Michael, I ain't fucking around. Stop. Let's go in.
My mouth's itchy.
It ain't funny anymore.
My mouth's...
Yeah, come... No!
Can we go into Dad's now?
Yes, I'm done.
I will not eat a leaf if you eat the twig.
Babe.
Something came off on me.
Yo, yo.
Hey.
Huh? I'm fucking fine, man. You. Hey.
Hey.
Well, I did.
What did you did?
Well, they're my goddamn friends, too.
You didn't want us to come.
She invited you over here.
You mentioned to Bridget, too, that you were having oysters and said
Bridget,
you...
not you.
So everyone can come but me?
Why do you hate Michael?
Right. Look, I come bearing hot dogs.
They're oh, big deal. Cigar.
Take them back.
They got a good name.
This is what I get for coming to the house with hot dogs and buns.
Oh, big deal. I got shrimp. Right, I got fish. I got baked beans cooking.
Damn.
Right, okay.
What? Oysters.
Out of,
you got oysters.
Out of all that shit you just named.
You like oysters.
He doesn't like
oysters. Did you meet a pickle boy in an alternate universe?
You eat oysters. You come in there, you love them. Not top boy, goddamn 100 pound of them.
Oh my god.
This must be a Mandela effect where the dad, the Michael he used to know, ate oysters.
What that?
Not this one. The Mandela effect.
What's that?
So you had a wrinkle in your universe and you met a different pickle boy.
You got a wrinkle in your head.
No, he doesn't.
You got a whole bunch of wrinkles in your ass.
You need to just shut up. Take your hot dog back.
Why? I gotta eat while I'm here.
Should I take him back home?
I got... There you go. I got,
yeah, take him back home.
I'm not eating shrimp.
I got fish for you.
I've got a seafood allergy.
Oh, you lie.
I do. I'm definitely allergic.
You got food.
You might have to test this theory.
No.
You call him, tell
me.
I got a bullshit allergy. That's
my allergy. Can we go anywhere
without this? I'll just show you
everywhere
I go.
Everywhere.
I mean, Lauren invited us.
Can we only have one night of...
Listen, we'll stay here.
Too. I mean,
Y'all are my friends too.
Me, Lauren, Bridget, Charles, and we'll all stay here. And you can take the feather, and you and Doug can go in the back and tickle each other's
don't
assholes.
You with. Don't touch my motherfucking hat!
Are you serious?
That was a good joke.
I had to wear something on my motherfucking head.
Why?
So I bought a got bad one.
Why?
Don't talk about my damn hat no more.
Okay, I just had to make fun of your hat as I take the feather out and tickle each other's asshole.
I got him to around your head.
Oh my
like?
God!
I'm talking about a cartoon that I watched. Could you calm down? Bring it down.
What's it called? Michael and Bridget Hour?
Why are you so mad right now?
Could you name out my hat?
I did it! I talked with the Fed though. You're like Yankee Doodle.
I'm just waiting to...
Hey!
Hey!
You know, Dad, you gotta take things way too far. You can't even take a joke.
The feather was awesome.
Is that better?
The hat sucks now without the feather. It sucks without the feather. You've ruined that. We're leaving. Holy crap.
Shit.
Grab it, Chuck. Grab it. Grab it.
Jesus.
Fire ants. Don't get in them.
Why not?
Holy crap.
Got it.
Oh! Oh!
You all right?
Yeah.
That was loud as shit. Oh, shit. Now they're all off balance.
Oh, shit.
Let me try to shape them into place. Y'all hold it.
Probably. Okay.
Let me get this side. Oh shit! Fuck!
So Michael is trying to hook this thing up.
It's not that hard.
Well, I mean, I've never done it before, so.
Test it with a match.
So I don't know if it's right.
What?
How do we test it?
Are you joking?
How do we do that?
I'm not doing shit. You wanna try it? Go ahead.
Move.
You're like not joking?
I don't know, man. Oh!
Try to hang myself.
Test it with a match.
So Doug was full of shit just now?
Yeah.
What if I would have done it?
Oh my god!
What if I would have done it?
That would have been some bullshit.
Doug's laughing. And I'm like cat running around on fire.
That's not even cool.
They put a little hole in the ground.
Oh gosh.
Right now, we're about to be grilling out. Damn. I turn Bridget like all up in my face. Wow. Unblur, come on. Here we go. And that shit is crackling like hell, yo. Right now we are burning all the stuff in the back of Doug's truck.
Oh, we can summon the spirits.
I feel like it's be burning like quicker than this.
Yeah, this is not.
Is there a reason why it's not?
It's green. It's still alive, Doug. It's still wet.
So if it dries up, it'll burn quicker. I guess that should have been obvious, right? Okay, don't laugh at me. He's walking away.
Too often, do you, Mikey?
No, Doug, I don't go camping too often. Do you?
Yeah.
Doug, I'm going camping. It's Saturday.
Right on. That's when I make that face right there like, homeboy.
Make it, Doug. Make the face.
What's his name again?
James Ellsworth.
Do the Ellsworth.
Pretty good.
Your turn. Oh, man, that's a good one. Let me try. My face too fat to do it.
He tries to sink in on himself.
Damn, it's raining ash now.
Yeah, it's like Dante's Inferno.
Finally
Dante's Peak.
Go to
Florence. He's not amused.
Oh. Sounds like damn the earth is screaming, I'm burning!
Oh my god, you see that, Bridget?
Yeah, it's insane.
Ah! Oh,
oh my god!
Dude, you alright?
Are you okay?
Damn!
Guillotined yourself.
Did you catch it at least?
Yeah. Like some of it.
Do I got a mark on my neck at all?
You're alright.
Oh,
damn.
You got a little mark.
Damn!
Let me see.
Sorry. Oh. Get a knife and cut it down.
No. This thing, I just gotta remember when I'm going under, to go back under.
Hey, Michael.
Yeah.
Remember to go back and under.
Oh, okay, guys. So, the comedy for the hour, I just hurt myself severely.
You poor thing, you.
Severely.
That's what I saw, but just like.
That's
severe.
Aww.
Anyway, Grandpa was hoping tonight that we were going to be eating, like, burgers and hot dogs, and he was going to be eating oysters. Unfortunately, Jacob, I wouldn't touch them too much. These oysters are bad. Right, Doug?
Who cares?
Most of them are open.
Oh, you can't have them, buddy. I'm sorry.
I still ate five earlier.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Sick.
Okay, no, please go tell Pop that you ate five of them. You joking?
Yeah.
You can't. That's not funny to lie to me like that. So anyway, these oysters, who ate all these?
Us.
You all right?
Stomach's a little queasy.
Did you guys throw up?
Not yet.
Oh my God, Doug's got a...
You might want to purge yourself.
Doug's got a goat stomach. You all right?
Old skillet over here. Old skillet.
Where's Dad at?
He's inside, most likely puking.
He's probably convulsing on the floor.
No, he's right there.
You little liar! I went looking for my dad. Cover this lens up.
Oh, donkey teeth.
Whoa, with your regular hand. Go on, cover it.
You know, oysters most probably are all right to eat. But where the hell did the hair come from? There's actually hair on the oysters.
Is he for real with this?
There's like frog hair on that motherfucker.
Like if you pull one out, you'll see like stuff all over it?
Show him some fuzzies.
We gotta see this.
Fucking sea urchins.
Not on that one.
There's hair right
there. There's hair.
I saw hair in the one you ate earlier.
Hair all, dude, it's like they're wrapped up against a sheepdog or something.
I thought it was like natural. They came from like mud.
You know what? It probably is. It's probably the fucking sack.
Not white hairs.
Oh, yeah, it's white. Yeah. That's what I said. Look like a sheepdog, man.
So are they bad?
Most of them are open.
Cover the lens up. Dad's pissed. Now that there's no oysters, here is everybody's dinner. Woohoo! Oh, come on. He's not about to puke because of the food. He's about to puke because he ate oysters.
Okay, Michael's cooking.
Away from the food.
Yeah, Dad.
You can go eat some oysters, though, if you want. How you feel?
How's the rest of the food coming, man? Goddamn, we gotta eat something.
I got the burgers in there already, and the hot dogs are...
Look. Shit, gotta eat something, goddamn.
You said the hamburgers are hockey pucks.
How you feel?
Nauseated.
Doug's been trying to rip on me for cooking all night, but one of us didn't get everybody sick. That was Doug's dinner, wasn't it, Dad?
No, it was my dinner.
So Dad got everybody else sick.
Yeah, me and him.
Oh, so it was a co-op operation. It was a co-op, huh?
That's all right. I put some of the juice on your hamburger.
Yeah, which one is that? They're covered in cheese now, Doug. You know, I hope you end up with it. Doug's going to be like, oh, shit. I ate the wrong one.
Playing burger roulette. What do you think about going out on the... fishing charter.
Alright, you guys, we just finished eating dinner and. You alright?
What?
I see you alright.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Didn't go right.
No, it didn't go right.
I'm sorry.
I mean, damn, oyster charter like you're supposed to.
Yeah?
You burnt the fucking burgers.
I did not burn the
burgers. I'm sorry, they're raw.
So, which is it, raw or burnt?
It's raw.
They were good.
Let's rip it in half.
Raw.
Okay, it's a...
They were good.
Kim's done going back to New York.
But you knew that was happening.
Well, it ain't nothing goddamn going right, okay?
Dad, calm down.
Then...
Come on. You can cut these up and put them in your baked beans and those will work.
You go there right now.
Calm down. Charlie, you want to help me out here?
Yeah, you be a drag your ass in here.
I'm not involved. I'll clean up when you get out of there.
Yeah, right.
Look, I'm sorry you're dating. I know. Don't want to hear about it, dude.
What?
Are those good at least?
Sweet.
Well, you made those.
I thought they were good.
You think they were good.
I might have added a little ketchup to them while they were cooking.
What's wrong?
I'm sorry.
Fine, okay. But there's one. Now you're going to make it better. Leave.
Will that make it better? I'll leave.
Bye.
I'm really sorry that your day didn't go your way.
Ain't nothing going right.
Well, at least how's your back feel?
It is like a motherfucker. Right there.
You got no bandage on this damn thing, bro?
No.
What is this white stuff? Is that infection?
No.
Or is that itch cream?
It's itch cream.
Why does showing it help me, like, understand that your back itching? You think I can see itch?
If you don't want to be your goddamn touch.
All right, listen. What do you want?
Nothing.
I'm trying to make the day better here.
Leave.
We wanted to celebrate you, like, passing through phase number one here.
No, I made phase one. Now we go to phase two. Now.
Yeah, but this wasn't a proper celebration. It felt like New Year's Eve when the storm hit and like the tent.
Man, that's enough! I've had enough. That's it. Kill that goddamn thing and leave.
How about I kill it and talk to you off camera?
How about whatever, just get it off.
Guys, no, film me, Bridget. I'll turn it off in a second. We're leaving Grandpa. Ooh, I got chili on me.
Ew.
But anyway, it's not when you can blow my nose on
me. Ew!
I didn't really just buy chili on him. I didn't really do it.
Yeah.
Ready? Alright, you guys. We're leaving Grandpa's house right now. I was hoping today would go better. I'm sorry.
Me too.
As long as your back feels good, I'm okay.
I had fun.
Want me to scratch it?
No, hell no, would you touch it?
You ready to go, Bridget?
Yeah.
We're leaving.
Goodbye.
This sucks.
It does suck.
Bye, Mike.
All right, we're going home, you guys. Day's fail, like a total fail.
I thought you were clean.
Damn.
When?
I don't know.
I thought you were leaving.
Yeah, I was, so you started yelling just now.
Well, I got clean. And time you to leave. Yeah,
don't,
good.
Don't be so hard on Charles, okay? He's trying.
Shut up.
Lauren, too. Are you filming?
No.
You better.
I'm
bad.
Not!
Her knee is bad. Don't go running after her.
Turn it off!
It's not recording.
It's not recording.
She's recording.
Gosh.
He's gonna flip.
I'm not recording!
Get it off!
I'm trying. Bridget, we know you're recording and now I'm getting pissed off. He's gonna flip. Don't throw the chair.
Michael, I'm not recording.
Dad.
Hey, I'm not recording.
I got it. She was recording. Okay, now it's turned off. Okay?
Good.
You better?
Bye.
How's your knee?
Goddamn!
Anything happens, call me. Charlie, just...
Dad, shut up and go!
I'm trying to, Dad. I'm just giving advice before I go. You just stay there, and you're okay. I'm just talking to Charlie and Lauren.
We got it. Don't worry about it.
You all right? Y'all need, y'all need me to bring anything?
A little bottle.
No, she's not recording.
I'm not recording. Damn.
She's not. Okay.
Michael, turn it off.
I wanted to film.
Turn it off now.
I'm not recording.
Let's go. Fine, record. It's fine. She's recording. We're leaving.
Bye.
Damn. You see Charlie? When Dad pointed him, Charlie went.
Hit me, man.
Yeah, I hope you got that.
I hope so, too.
Okay, Dad. Can I give you a hug, bye? I won't touch your back.
Come on, man. I gotta.
And I'm not recording.
I love you, son.
You got them all wound up for me.
I didn't
do anything today. Yeah,
I didn't wind them up. Today did. I'm sorry your oysters were bad. Sorry. I'm just trying to talk. Sorry. Okay, we're gone. I'm sorry that your day sucked. Celebration ruined, and I'm just still talking.
Celebration fail.
I'm just gonna stand here and talk just to annoy him for a second. Dad,
Dad, get out!
Let's go. Well, we're leaving. Oh, Dad!
Get out!
Hold on, tomorrow, I wanted to bring over some fruit for you. You cool with that?
Yeah, leave!
You want some fruit?
Yeah, leave!
Say yes, sir. No, I'm kidding.
Fuck you.
All right, you guys, we're coming back to Grandpa's house. I'm sorry, bye, Dad.
Bye.
We're coming to Grandpa's house tomorrow. We are whose car is this? Oh, this is Dad's. It freaked me out. So anyway,
we're coming back tomorrow. We got some fruit for Grandpa. Do you guys remember a couple of months ago, Dad tried to prank us and give us durian fruit, and he ended up giving us, what was it called?
Jackfruit.
He gave us jackfruit. I found a durian. Tomorrow, stinkiest fruit in the world. Click like if you want me to give it to Grandpa and Charlie.
Yes, oh my God.
I think we should call it a porky pineapple.
I love it. It's clever.
Because it's like round and spiky.
Yeah, it's clever.
Tomorrow, the porky pineapple. You guys hear that?
That was you.
Yes, I am. That sound was Bridget farting.
That was you.
Oh my
God. That was you, you son of a bitch.
God. Skull. Dude. You are the stankest of all bitches. Are we good? You got another one?
It was never me.
Dude. Bridget.
It was you.
Oh, it stinks.
I don't fart.
It stinks.
Girls don't fart.
Guys, this smells ungodly.
You're such a liar.
It doesn't stink ungodly?
No.
See, if it was
because
me.
Because I don't fart.
If it was me, you would have admitted that it smells ungodly.
Well, yeah, your farts are ungodly.
What is he? What? I was just vlogging.
Come on, I heard that. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Dad.
Goodbye.